And drivers had to do a little second take on Highway 80. Don't see this every day. This was this afternoon, in fact. Kaufman County, small twin-engine Piper Aztec made an emergency landing here right off of 80 near Pinson Road, if you know the area. As you can well imagine, a lot of gawkers. It backed up traffic for quite a while. Drivers slowing down to take a look. First responders say, thankfully, nobody was hurt.